Hey guys, what is up? Goglip here, and today we're gonna be playing some Dead Rising 4. I think we just finished up Watch Dogs 2, and Dishonored 2 should be finished uploading here on the Let's Play channel very soon. I promise I'm gonna get some more rendered out. But I did play Dead Rising 3 with T. Martin. I think it was 2 years ago? It was whenever the Xbox One first came out. But we played co-op. Unfortunately, from my understanding, Dead Rising 4 does not have co-op mode in the story mode. So we're just gonna play through it solo. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be a good time. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you guys think about the game, or if you're excited about the game, or whatever it may be. Hit that thumbs up button if you want. You don't have to, you know. But we're gonna play as Frank. I actually don't know. I don't remember anything about. Okay, you know what? Let's just get into it. Where's my subtitles? That's an odd place to wake up.
What the hell?
Frank.
Hey, who's there?
Checkpoint reached. Well, that was okay. What's up, motherfuckers? All right, this is a tutorial. Let me just beat some fucking ass. Okay, dude, calm down. I'm gonna smack your motherfucking face in. Oh, I got. Wait. How do I? Oh, that's. Okay. No. What the fuck? I just want to beat the fuck out of you guys. What the fuck, dude? Alright, you guys are cool. How do I get back to my gun? Or how do I get back to my melee weapon? What's up, buddy? Oh,
hey,
what the fuck? Yes! Yo, we're tripping balls, guys. That's Crouch. I'm following you, dude. What's up, bro? Oh, fuck you. Oh, yes! God, motherfucking electric blade! Like a, oh my god, sorry dude, I slapped you with that. It's cool, dudes. What's the sprint button here? Oh no, that's to shoot. You don't want to do that. Oh my god, I gotta fight through this. Maybe you can't even die in this section. No, you probably can, knowing my luck. Yes, please. Yes. All right, what's the next thing, my man? Goddamn right you are, Frank. Don't you let anyone tell you different.
I know. You're my greatest hit.
Do it. Oh, yeah. I'm fucking Thor. Get off my this is a giant escalator. Why is this escalator so wide?
I don't need this. I have millions of fans who know if I speak the truth.
What the fuck is this? What the fuck?
Yeah, I may have overestimated my force in here. So what?
What does this do? Oh, it's gonna do this again. Oh yeah. Where do I need to go now? This way? Excuse me. Oh, I wasted it. I didn't mean to do that. Get my way, sirs. Oh, yes. Give me the power. Give me the power. Yeah, it was. I just got a fucking sledgehammer? An explosive sledgehammer, I think. Oh shit, I'm getting hurt. My bad. I should probably get through this. What's this one do? Oh! Okay. Oh, what the fuck? It's a nightmare. It's a nightmare. You sons of bitches. Who you calling an old man? Case zero, mini golf night. Frank had to pursue the specter of his younger self to escape the nightmare. Alright. Okay. I guess. Uncommon Valor. Thank you so much to 2 month resub. Press Y to do a clear out attack. Yeah, I like how the tutorial just told me to use X and nothing else. September 4th, 2021.
I was getting a medal from the president. When I went to go shake his hand, I tripped and kind of punched him. In the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot, touchy subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Ha-ha.
Where are we going, anyway?
Just hear me out.
He's like, fuck no.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Me too, man.
Listen. There's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment, Frank.
Turn the car around.
Frank! Frank!
Damn, Frank ain't fucking around.
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine.
Willamette?
Willamette.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site. Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank, this is our chance. Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No, this is my car.
Damn right. And I'm controlling the radio, too. Little girl. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, bitch. That's the song, right? Same song? A little different of a tune.
You are here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this was my story.
You were here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. Nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it?
Fuck yeah.
Your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah?
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes, I'll take the pictures, we'll get the story, and we'll get out. You want to break the story. You don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on.
I fucking love Frank.
No, I can't.
Fist bump him.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Crazy old mofo.
Where's my gun? I said, my notes, my camera, and my fucking balls. Right?
Your contacts, they had to get inside.
Yeah. There's there's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
All right, then. Here we go.
Investigate the base. Okay. Cool. No problem.
Now, I'll check. You keep an eye out.
Okay, what are the controls here? There's my sprint. I completely forgot about. Okay. It's hidden in the drawer. Perfect. Yeah, that's convenient.
Found
it's just
it. Now what?
Just sitting here.
There's a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay?
Yeah, Nancy Drew. Sneak into the base. Dude, I was born to be sneaky. There's a guy over there. I'm going to take a picture of him. Oh, you know what?
Get down.
I have hair triggers on. That's going to fuck me up in this game, I bet. What are you doing, Vic? What are you fucking doing? Are you going to do stealth kill him? Can I beat his ass? Oh.
What are you doing?
Were we not supposed to do that?
Oh my god. You killed him?
I didn't kill
what?
Him.
No, he's just sleeping.
Oh. Okay.
What the? I didn't kill the bitch. Calm down. Yo, she's crazy. Oh, I bet we go up here. Okay, or not. Guys, that's my first kill. One killed, it says. Oh no, I think I did kill him. Go up here. Okay. No, can't get up on that ledge, even though that... Okay. Fine. Our first kill of the game. Guys, I'm the best... The best stealth player you've ever seen. Night vision?
And what's with the masks?
Take a selfie?
Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it.
What the fuck?
Oh, yeah. Knew you had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Yo, wait, I could change the expression? What the fuck? Oh, come on, rank D. All right. We good. Wait. I want to take a picture with her. Yo, come here. What's up, girl? How you doing? Let's do a selfie together. Let me uncrouch. This is so stupid. I love it. Hey, rank C special. Oh, that's adorable. All right. Cool. Earn prestige points to unlock skills. Aw, shit. Climbing and vaulting. Vaulting over lower obstacles is the fastest way to traverse the world. Aim for objects at waist height and press A to scramble over. Okay, interaction, B. Oh shit, it's for the holidays! Melee weapons. Scroll through your melee weapons by quickly tapping up on the D-pad to manage your inventory, hold up. Photography trials. Ranged weapons. Sneak movement. Okay. Wanna check everything out. Features, blah, blah, blah. Wait, I just did that. Oh. Story characters, multiplayer. There's all the tasks. Okay. Notebook, combo guide, no blueprints. All right, here's the skills. Go take a selfie with the dead body? Genius. You guys are real fucked up in the head, dudes. You guys are real fucked up. But I like it. So if I do this, and then we face it. Okay. It's nice. Do selfie mode. Okay. Hang on. I fucked up. We'll back up. No, we'll do it from here. There we go. I know. Okay. Got to move back a little. What is that face? Oh, I like that one. That's the one I want to go with. No, you blinked. No, he blinked. There we go. That's the one. Still rank C. All right. I'm going to have so many selfies by the end of this game. It's going to be great. Okay. Yeah, we got to take selfies of every kill we get in this game. That sounds like a plan. All right. We should probably advance. We've been spending a little too long on this. Wait, you have limited film for the camera? Oh. Are you serious? Well, we'll be careful with it then. Use your camera to document the story and earn prestige points. So anything that... Oh, we should have taken a picture of the card.
Wait up!
Shh, I heard something.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I know it says 46, but...
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Oh my God, I need to stand up.
I'm thinking about it.
Take a picture. Rank E. Oh no, I didn't mean to take another one. No. Cancel. Delete that one. That shit sucks. I meant to zoom. Quick zoom. Oh my God. Murder. Oh, this one fucking sucked.
Frank.
Oh shit, motherfucker got shocked. Ooh, this is gonna be a cool shot. Don't worry.
What is going on here?
Let's go find out.
No, it's not. All right. We're fine. Nice. It's fucking dark in here too. Oh shit. Oh, nasty bitch. This is our first zombie. Yo, beat her ass. Use your camera. What's up, bitch? You want some?
Frank, it's a zombie.
You think?
No,
wait,
shit.
I got an idea. Check this out. Can I take a picture with her? No? Okay. Calm down. I want to take a picture of you. Right? Oh! How is that not a good shot? Okay, bitch, you're gonna die now.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
My therapist says it's an ongoing process.
Try that door.
I'm good. I was trying to get a good picture.
Red phase population control.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
We're good. Inventory's full. How do I... down. Perfect. Large wrench. Oh, that's a kick. Okay. Bring it, motherfuckers. Who's next?
I found a control panel.
Well, do something with it.
The only way out is to open all the cells.
Why am I not surprised?
Are you being serious, Vic?
We'll do them one at a time. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. Why don't I just... Yeah, I'm ready. Let's fucking do this.
Shit.
I was born for this. I was born to fight zombies. I can't see anything. What the? Yo, she's standing there touching herself. I like it. Oh yeah. Alright.
Hey, warned a guy.
I did.
Oh, he fucked up my streak. Oh, no. Oh, get off me. Come here. Oh, no. There we go. They're all dead. Open up the next cell.
Guess I can still kick ass.
Think I got something for you. Take a look in there.
Pick up your second weapon? Oh, wait, hang on. I gotta take a cool shot. Is this a cool shot? Oh, what about that? That's kind of fucked up right here. What about this one, dudes? Rank C, brutality. Okay. Electric prod. Bring up your weapons inventory by holding left for ranged weapons, up for melee weapons, and right for ranged weapons and left for thrown weapons. Quick swap weapons. Drop items by holding down. Okay. Cool. Okay, this is kind of cool.
Ooh, I can work with this.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Last out. Ready, Professor?
I'm ready.
Do it!
Let's fucking do this. Bring it, motherfuckers. That's the stuff. I want the combo. Yes. Perfect. Please. Back off. Oh my god. I just elbowed that bitch in the mouth. Come on. I'm pressing him. There we go. Finally.
That's like old times.
Dude, I need to take a selfie right now. I'm covered in blood.
Coming down.
I need to take a picture. Oh my god, yes. That's the one. That's the one. How is that rank C? I'm covered in fucking blood. I look awesome. Come on. Fine. It's because of the selfie, huh? They don't like
Vic,
selfies.
I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Vic.
I know. It's just... they were people once.
Oh, don't
look,
be a bitch about it.
Or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right, all right. I'm with you.
Alright. Ooh. Oh, dude. This isn't a secret facility. This is a dentist for zombies. They're just trying to give them good dental hygiene. It's all good. You know? No big deal. What's the durability on this now? It's probably... oh, it's shit now. 30%. Alright, we're gonna use that till it breaks. The fuck is
Bingo.
This?
Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff.
Clue detected. You're in the way.
What the hell, Frank?
Am I not? Oh, that's what we need to take a picture of. Yep, there we go.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
Probably not
what,
at this
scope. Are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
Spectrum analyzer. Alternate vision mode required. Oh.
It looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is.
Huh. Cure for the common plague.
Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers. Just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
But what if we want all the answers? Come on, Frank. Alright, let's roll, Vic.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
Oh, fuck balls.
Oh, I added a bunch of new filters to your camera. So after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Don't touch my goddamn camera.
I'm looking.
I don't know what the fuck this is. It looks like some paintbrushes or some shit. Zombies are doing paint. What's this? They're painting now.
This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free now. That's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
what the client is expecting. This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
Experimenting on zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, get out, we get paid.
Oh, that one's special.
That's what we do. That's all we do. Something you want to say?
Always.
Oh, no. Delete that one. Always, she says. Wait, hang on. I gotta try something. What's up, girl? Yeah, give me that pose. That's the shot. Rank D. Alright. Wait, I'm still a knife. Doesn't make any sense.
Long night to go, Commander, I tell you.
Oh, Frank. Gross.
What? I got a wiener. It's fine.
Frank.
Don't you have a wiener too? What? What's wrong? We're just gonna go through
Shit,
here.
This door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
My what?
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said.
Oh, shit. Cool.
This is subject 324B21. You may begin.
What the fuck is that? Well, you need to calm down, bitch.
Another failure. Shut it down for the night.
Where is everyone? If they're watching this, wouldn't they see us?
I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God, Frank. Look at her. She's suffering.
She's a zombie.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber.
Incinerator. Aw, that's so rude. Oh, no. I could have lured her. No, I don't want to kill her. Oh, wait, no, that's what I have to
that's
do.
Not good.
Oh, wait, lure her.
Interesting.
There's some fucking meat, bitch. Why don't you go eat that? Yo, why don't you go eat that meat? Let me take that picture. What you doing? That's it? Fine. You get to burn. That's not a... Man, I'm trying to get some special pictures going on here. Alright, well, fuck her.
Who wants barbecue? No? No one?
I do.
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise.
That's unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Whoa, this bitch.
Let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay? Okay.
Why is she up in my ass crack about this stuff? I'm your teacher. Okay? Oh, fuck.
God. Look at all this.
I need pictures.
This is the shot. Everything. That's the shot.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
Clue detected. Where? That? Oh.
You know what this is?
Yeah, DNA test results.
And that motherfucking thing. Alternate vision required. Oh, what the?
There's something in there.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside.
It's another one.
What are these bastards doing? They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, imprisoning them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please... Please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. Oh, I'm gonna burn this place to the ground.
No, that's a bad idea. That wasn't part of
that's
our plan.
Someone crying.
No, Vic, it's a fucking zombie, Vic. You're gonna die.
Now. Vic, stop.
This is how she dies.
What are you doing?
This is how she dies. You dummy. Don't. Where are you going? This is how she fucking dies.
Well, that's creepy. What a shot. Oh, yeah. That's really good. They're gonna be testing some kind of bio-weaponized version of the virus.
Damn it! What the hell are you doing? What happened to get the story and get out?
I couldn't just...
Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
You were just gonna leave her?
Yeah!
Just use her?
She's a fucking zombie!
Get out of here. Do you understand me?
For your pictures! Your stupid pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here! Oh, shit. Go.
I thought he was gonna push her into her. Oh no, we're fucked. Oh. Shit, she ain't gonna do anything to us.
All security staff on site report to the tunnels immediately. Lethal force has been on.
Oh great.
Holy shit.
Alright, blast from the past, what's this? Blueprints unlock the ability to create combo weapons. Once a blueprint is acquired, okay.
Shit. I'm not gonna last 5 seconds.
Ooh, and I have everything right here.
Maybe there's something out here I can use.
A grenade and a sledgehammer. Yes. Now, how do I create the combo weapon? Oh, what? I can't even move. Melee system. There we go. Combo. Perfect. Blast from the past. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Now we're talking.
It's clamoring time.
What's this? Med kit? This is what we're gonna do. No! Oh my god, I thought I, like, got rid of it entirely. Actually, no, we want that med kit. We'll just swap. There we go. Alright. Hey, boys! I have a present. Come on! There we go! Ooh!
Son of a bitch!
Come here. Oh no. I don't actually know which way I'm supposed to be going. Please get off me. Oh, here we go. No, I wanted to do it that direction. There we go. I gotta kill them all. Okay, probably not. Oh no, it literally says kill the zombies. Okay. I thought maybe I had to go to an objective. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Okay, calm down. I just backpacked that bitch. Is that all of them? Hey. All right. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's one guy left. Come out and play, little one. What is your name? You are now my friend. I really want to take a selfie with them. No? Oh god. I'm just being punched. I swear there's a way. Damn. All right.
Oh man, I am too middle-aged for this shit. Holy crap!
New level reached, level 2, okay. Let's go over here. This is the combo guide. Alright, skill points. Brawling, fortitude, shooting, and survival. Improved crafting. Brawling, let's just start with brawling. Unlocks critical hits with all melee attacks. Effects include increased damage, stunning knock. Okay, let's just do that. We'll start with that. I like the tunes. Okay. We got our skill points. And we're going this way. There's so much health laying around. Like, is someone truly gonna use all that health? Like, what the hell?
I think these are the gate controls. Looks like another code lock.
I know it. I know how to do this.
All right, you meatheads. We've got an intruder tearing up the place, and the commander wouldn't be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clean
up.
Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
Why can I... Are they down below right now? Are they... The fuck? Why can I hear them so clearly? Was that over the PA?
What's happening?
Oh, it's these guys.
Take them down.
Oh, shit! What? Because it's through the...
Oh, look at that. My bad.
Get fucked up. I couldn't take a picture of it. That kind of sucks. Use RB to sprint. I am. Damn, dude. Checkpoint reached. And that's it. We escaped.
You better be at the car.
What? No! No! Vic!
She fucking left us?
Vic! Oh, shit. Shit! Shit! Shit!
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Yo, fuck this bitch. And we just run away from assault rifles? Pentagon press release. Last night, Frank West assaulted unarmed guards at a reservist training center in Willamette, Colorado. A countrywide manhunt is now underway. Are you kidding me?
Oh, Christmas tree. Oh,
run, Frankie. Always Black Friday, man. Fuck Black Friday. Intro. 4 months later, somewhere in the Midwest. Hank East. Fuck off.
Frank West.
Am I under arrest?
Possibly.
Leaning towards yes.
That depends.
On?
How well you work with others.
Oh, well, shit, that's never been my strong suit.
He's trying to run.
It's just kind of stuffy in here, don't you think? A little fresh air, you know. I really thought that would work. All right, well, it seems I have some time on my hands. What do you want to talk about? I know who you are. Colonel Brad Park, commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news, thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yes, and confine and silence anybody who knows the truth. Well, I'm all up on it, thank you.
It's happening again in Willamette.
What is?
An outbreak.
I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been going on?
Going on 6 weeks now.
Really? It's a long time to silence an entire town.
Not for them.
Who?
The Pentagon.
Oh, shit.
What did you see there?
know what I saw.
Nobody knows, Frank. The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top-level report. This reservist training center, I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. All communications in and out of the town are gone. Hell, the satellite photos have been updated in 4 months. It is being covered up. But all that pales in comparison to the mystery of why you, Frank West, are teaching a goddamn night class instead of being 2 steps ahead of me on this.
I quit.
You quit?
Yes, I quit.
Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of? How many I've covered? And what thanks have I got? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers, just a contact book filled with dead people.
National Headline Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters behind your name. Honorary, of course.
Yeah, but let's get to the point. 3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
Because you didn't have sufficient evidence. You come with me to Willamette. We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank. Frank, there's a lot more stake here than just one town.
Listen to the mustache. Listen to it. It's got powers.
No. I'm out.
Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains.
Getting swole.
Maybe even win back something. But actually, I'm surprised that you'd let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students, isn't it?
Ooh. I think you...
Oops.
Fucking Vic! Bro, that was a mere selfie. This bitch, he's on Tinder! Yo, this game so far is actually really good. I like it.
Hell of a team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
It's just the two of us. No big deal, man. I said I would never come back here. Oh, shit. Wasn't she the chick from the facility? Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, no. Oh, come on! That thing doesn't lock on!
Get a squad out there. Capture or kill.
Nice man bun, you bitch. You got a double man bun. Everything gets shot down in Dead Rising. No parachutes. We're just gonna land. No big deal. Yeah, motherfuckers got aimbot, right? Hello? Why is there a hand on the ground? Oh, I thought it was my hand. Okay. Why do you keep saying that?
Oh man, somebody broke your helicopter.
There's that keen Iver.
And of course we're in the mall. Of course we're in the mall. Defend Brad.
We need some of this gear.
Okay, okay.
With what?
With a fucking guitar. Grab a gun. Where's a gun? Oh, in this thing. Well, you know what? I got a guitar. I'm good, Doc. I don't want to hit you, Brad. What, motherfucker? I'm trying to kill him with a guitar. Oh no. Okay, this guitar sucks dick. No, that's not what I want. I want a handgun. Brad, don't die. Oh, what a Bowie knife.
Fuck you. Oh my god, the tutorials need to get off my screen. Oh, nice. Yo, look at that aim. Oh, damn, dude, he's a sharpshooter. He doesn't miss. Okay. Calm down, dude. I gotta check everything out before we head out. I need some health here. I need some tea. Oh, and a fucking burrito. Now we're talking. All right, talk to Brad. Brad, ooh, a machete and a revolver. That's what we need. Way better. Yeah. I think I need a cash register. I wonder if he's gonna... It's fine, dude. Nobody... They don't need money, you know?
All right. We need cover. That hotel looks good.
Eh, 3 stars are best.
You ever stopped on me?
I should take a good look around.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
I'll meet you there. Don't worry. What'd I just get? Oh, what the fuck's that? MMA gloves? Yes. Let's see. Okay, fuck the cash register. Drop that shit. How do I drop it? Just like that. Fuck the guitar. That shit sucks too. And we'll grab the MMA gloves. And the dagger.
God. Look down. The place is crawling.
Weren't these people vaccinated?
Yes, they were. It was required by law nationwide. It doesn't make any sense.
Well, they obviously did some shady ass shit, man. I feel like I'm missing. There's gotta be something, right? Lunchbox, nightstick. Hey, I can go in here. Brass knuckles. Oh, more fucking zombies. What's up, motherfuckers? How's this dude still alive? Oh, oh my god. It's a Molotov. Ooh. Oh no, that's not what I want to do. Oh no. Come here, dude. Come here, dude.
Yes!
Oh man! That looked fucking awesome. You know there's gonna be something badass in one of these acid jar. What? Liquid nitrogen? Okay. Penguin mask, baby. Why do I see some 1Gs in the chat? What's going on here? Are we getting raided? Are we getting 1G rated? Oh, Molotov. Never mind. I see. Sorry, guys. I missed the joke. I would like that. Thank you. Now, how do I wear this? Oh, I have to put it on a zombie's head. I want to wear it, though, man. All right. We all good. We all gravy, baby. Maybe we should... See, this is why this game's going to take me forever. Because I do shit like this. Where? There is no blueprint. You guys are lying. Where? Why do you guys keep saying there's a blueprint? I didn't see it. There you go, bitch. Household cleaner. I have acid. I don't know why they have acid. Burn them bitches. Oh, how do I get that?
Ah, shit.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Does this work? Oh god. I don't want to stand too close to that. Maybe I'll just throw this. That'll fuck it up, right? I don't think that worked. Nope.
Crap.
So where's the key at, man? Where's the key at?
If they didn't want me to lift it, they should put a warning on it.
What? I have to have an exo suit? Is this Call of Duty? Just shoot the lock? Come on, dudes. That, no, this is 2016. Fuck! Man, acid don't work either. Oh, no! I lit myself on fire. We're good. I don't know. Fuck it. There's a key somewhere, I'm sure. Smiling Dragon? Earned five. Why? Why'd I earn that? Hey, buddy. I did not miss! Yo, what's this? It's a suit. It's a chef jacket. Yes! Oh, yeah. Give me a knife. Oh, what the fuck? Ooh, a katana. Yeah, I'll be taking that. I'll be taking that. Thank you. I'll be taking the katana. Come on, dudes. You think I missed? No, I didn't totally miss. What the? Wait. Wait. Am I gonna spray it? You guys are such shits, all right? There's a key somewhere and I have to find it. That's what I have to do. And if, or this, or this. Or maybe a propane tank will work. If it doesn't, we're gonna have an issue. That's scary. No. Grab this again. Okay, there we go. Good luck. Oh, I missed. Jesus. It only did 3 damage to me. It's still locked. Yeah, you need a key.
Damn it.
You need a key. For sure. Well, shit, man. I don't know where the key would be. Okay, let's just go. We missed the blueprint. Whatever. There's a marlin here. Swordfish. Oh, shit. It's all right. I'm the fucking chef now, baby. Maybe we find it on a zombie? Just laying around.
West, where are you?
I'm coming, dude. Sorry. I'm on my way.
Meet me at the hotel.
Yeah, I know. We already planned on that. Meet me at the hotel.
Cynic Root's a little too cynic.
What's up, bitch? Encounter nearby. Hey. Here, dude,
All right.
Oh no. I have something for you. What the fuck? What was that?
Please help.
I'm coming to help you.
Yes!
There we go. Let's go, bitch. Oh god, I fell.
I'm not sure.
Whoop! Okay, I'm gonna, where'd he go? Did I kill him?
West. I'm at the hotel entrance.
Oh no, he's up here. His name's Henry. Okay. Henry, I'm gonna save you. Don't worry, Henry. This is Henry Rowan Gardner. I only have to kill these ones.
Hell yeah!
Will you stop yelling, bitch? You're not doing anything. Guess I gotta kill more. Collect my reward. Nice. All right, man. Henry, what you got for me?
Dude, you're
glass knuckles? Oh, shit. Yeah, I gotta kill this bitch. Ah! Alright. Well, what do I want to drop? Ooh, yes! What's up, bitch? Oh no, what the fuck? I dropped my gloves. No, I kicked them. The fucking controls, man. Okay. Yo, these things are badass. Yo. Oh, I found some buried treasure. Oh no. Actually. Okay. Dude, I could just kill zombies all day. All right, we gotta meet Brad. We're never gonna see Brad ever again. Where did Henry go after I saved his ass? He just dipped? Come on, Henry. Oh, I need to go this way. Is that a gas tank? All right, we got, shit. All right, come on. Excuse me. Can you get up? Yes, I can. Thank you. Oh, sweet. Okay. I'm just a chef trying to get to work. That's all I'm trying to do, man. Everyone's trying to stop me. What is this? I mean, I need it. I need that. I need that for sure. Oh god, my bad. I need the plunger. I have to beat the fuck out of somebody with a plunger. Change clothes. No, I'm good, I'm good. Oh, what's in here? I missed a trike? Did I really? Where the hell did a trike at? Was it down here? I didn't even see it. Or was it over here? Don't worry, we'll find a tricycle. Let's get to the hotel. Let's get to the hotel. Who the fuck? Oh, this is him. Yo,
sorry,
you're right here?
Stop for samosa.
Samosa? Gonna be a long mission.
Hey, Brad. You like my suit? You like my getup? I got a plunger and a fucking chef's outfit on. What do you got on? Bulletproof?
Hey,
vest?
Come over here.
Hey, what up, Connor?
I see ya.
What up, dude? Ooh, what up, Connor? Okay, my man. Some machine gun? Grenades? Thank you very much.
Hey, dude, come on. I've got a killer hiding spot. There's all right, grab a gun. I got a shit ton of them.
Yeah, I know, I am. I hear a blueprint. Oh, it's right here. The Blambo.
I think I can make sense of this.
I need a crossbow. Here's rocket fireworks, which we definitely need. Now, where's this fucking crossbow, dude? Hey, there we go. My man. Doing God's work. You're doing God's work. I need the crossbow. Yes, we got the Blambo.
Not bad.
Hey dudes, thank you guys so much for watching the video. If you enjoyed, be sure to give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment and let me know what you guys thought. Also, you can check out the annotation on screen right now to check out a brand new video as well. And be sure to check out my social media links all down below. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll see your beautiful faces later.